Are you struggling to keep track of your profits on eBay, Amazon, and Walmart marketplaces? Then, you'll definitely need our new extension M2E Analytics Connector. It lets you calculate your business profit based on the cost of products in Adobe Commerce and the prices they're sold for on marketplaces. No need to manually track and compare prices. Setting up couldn't be easier. First, install the extension from Adobe Commerce Marketplace. After that, navigate to Stores, then Configuration, and into the Analytics Connector section. Enable the connector with just one click. By default, the extension will use the default cost attribute from your Magento. If you don't manage product cost in the default attribute, select your custom attribute or a combination of attributes that accurately reflects your costs. Save the settings, and that's it. Your product costs will be automatically synced with the analytics service for precise profit calculations. Do you need more detailed insights on your product profitability? All it takes is a simple click on the Go to Analytics button. You'll be redirected to M2E Analytics service. Explore the Profit Analytics tab for a clear profit breakdown by channel, tailored to your needs. Filter your profit information by channel account, marketplace, or fulfillment method. Export all the data into a CSV file in a single click for further analysis or reporting. Analytics Connector allowing M2E Pro users to effortlessly track profits across multiple marketplaces. Install today and experience the ease of automated profit calculation. Lead your business to the future of e-commerce with M2E